Hey.
Hey, can you take a break for 5 minutes? There's something I need to tell you.
I'm up to my neck in work at the moment. But I suppose I can spare a few minutes if it's really important.
I probably should wait.
No, I can see that you really need to say something, but you'll just have to spit it out fast, that's all.
All right, I don't like the way that you've been treating me lately. Like I'm immature. Yeah, you've always done it, but I just feel like now that we decided to get married, it's just gotten worse.
Deciding to get married hasn't changed anything for me.
Well, you told me off like a child this morning in front of Aaron and Nate.
No, I wasn't telling you off.
Well, you were, and it was embarrassing.
Well, I'm sorry it came across that way. It's just that I'm worried about you.
Wait, is this where I need to remind you that you didn't rescue me from Joey D'Amato? I can look after myself, Mark.
But if you think I'm going to stand by and let you become friends with criminals, that's just dumb.
So I'm dumb.
I didn't say you're dumb, I said that's dumb.
Well, it's the same thing.
Look, maybe this isn't the best time.
You're busy.
No, just wait.
It's fine, you're at work. Stay at work.